We're creating a lesson on ChatGPT for AI Educator Brain. We typed that in, what, a minute or two?
Yeah.
So love has won, the cult of Mother God. It's about a...
I mean, this is a joke. We actually, we're doing a joke one.
Yeah.
But...
So I think that's a really good point. I think treating ChatGPT, even though you're going to potentially be using this tool with your students, realizing you're training it like you do with students. And I think the activity reflection is fine. It asks, what is one new insight you gained about cults and how might this knowledge affect your perception of them in the future? And even have as notes for the teacher. So honestly, this is just us being silly, because I mean, I teach American history. I wouldn't be teaching about cults.
Where did this question come from? It just came from a random friend of saying here's a random lesson.
Right.
We're gonna write this.
Yeah.
Let me share the prompt with you. So just so you have it. Hi, you are an amazing special education teacher. I need you to help me write a lesson plan about a TV show on a cult around, they call Mother
Someone
God.
They call, yeah. Yeah. We didn't even have the
yeah, yeah, like, yeah. My typing's bad.
Gave him the name of the cult.
Yeah, this is the TV show. And then I'm like, we needed a do now activity, a clip from the documentary. We need an activity for students to work on. We need essential questions and we need an exit ticket.
That's all we did. And then
here's what it came up with.
And this happened in how quickly did you get this?
Within seconds.
Yeah. And here's the thing. Sometimes the way I would use this is sometimes when you're sputtering, your brain's sputtering because you know you want to do a lesson on this, you're not quite sure where to start. At least now you have something built out. Mm-hmm. And now what I would do as a teacher is say, okay, this works, this doesn't work. Maybe this structure, I would flip this activity as the first one, not or the second one, not the first one.